up, UT, man? Y'all gonna catch me at these dog days, huh, man? Y'all already know we getting ready for the 2018 season. Got something special coming.
Basically, our approach with spring practice is just try to get everybody a little bit better each day. You know, we do a lot, like everybody, a lot from January to April in the weight room and lifting and running and doing those types of things. And so, you know, you finally get a chance and get out here, put some pads on, see what real football is like. So it's been good. We've had a good spring practice so far. It's been fairly physical, and we're looking forward to the spring game on Thursday night.
Know what we about to do, man. We getting this work in early in the morning, man.
UTR, turn up, baby. Let's go, let's go.
The radar out here today.
PF, four pockets full.
YNW.
You know what it is out here. Hey, we come for everything this year. Gotta get undefeated. Got the hardest schedule in the country.
Hey man, you already know, man. We out here, great day to work.
Got a little rain, not too hot out here. Beautiful day in Bradenton, Florida.
Hey bro, we coming to get that work. We ain't doing no talking. You see what we got on? Till them pads come on, we don't want to do no talking. Straight up.
go, oh yeah. Go,
y'all already
go,
know how we coming this year.
Yeah, I can't wait to play him out of day, but we gonna kill him out of day. We talk about them every day. We gonna kill them, boys. For real though. For real though. Can't wait to play them.
Dude, that's gonna be a special game right there. Y'all be tuned for that one.
Out of day. We coming for y'all.
Under the Radar Sports Media, the hottest sports videos in the nation. Turn